igihe umwami w'Ubwongereza ari naha.
The time when the king of England was here.
Hari gala bagize.
There are things that they said.
Hari gala bagize.
Or there's a gala that they held.
Igitangaje muri iyo gala.
What is surprising about
that? Nawe wambaye cravat.
No one was wearing a tie.
Bose bari bambaye utune.
All of them were wearing bow ties.
Kuko mu muco w'abantu bajya muri gala bambara ne.
For the culture of people going in a gala, they always wear the bow tie.
Nicheze kawo mubyuka wo munsi nibwo bwambere twabonye His Excellency President yambaye ne.
That was our first time to see our His Excellency wearing a bow tie.
Kuko harahantu kugira ngo uhinjire mwenda runaka ugomba kuba wambaye.
For there's a dress code for place for you to enter in a certain place.
Hari cyubahiro Imana ishaka kukwinjizamo.
There's a honor that God wants.
Ari kishaka kubanza kukwambika.
But he wants to wear you.
Kandi mbere yuko ikwambika.
And before wearing.
Irashaka kubanza kukwambura.
He wants to unwear you.
Nyamavu imunsi naje kukubwira.
That is why I'm here to tell you.
Hari mwenda Imana ije kukwambura. Hari undi ije kukwambika.
There's a robe that God is going to remove from you and wear you with
another one. Kuko ikigubanziriza ugiye n'umwambaro wambaye.
For what goes before you is the robe that you're wearing.
Nako nazano kubwiriza nambaye pijama.
I can't come here to wear rich when I'm wearing a
pyjama.
I can't for you to see me wearing a
pyjama.
You think that I'm going to sleep.
Ari kiumbanye muri costume.
But when you see me in a suit, you know that I'm here to preach.
Sizo ndi kuvugana na
gitondo. I know who I'm talking to.
Hari umwambaro waje kukwambika.
The robe that they're going to wear.
Kandi uwo mwambaro ugiye guhanura icyo ugiye kubacyo.
And that robe is going to prophesy.
Umwambaro ntagufatika.
That robe is not touching.
Umwambaro w'umwuka.
It is a spiritual robe.
Abamalayika barawubona.
The angels say it.
Satan arawubona.
Satan says it.
Imana irawubona.
God as well.
Abantu barawubona. Uwo mwambaro n'ukubanziriza ugiye.
Because that robe is going to be
touching. Haguru kuvuga amen.
Speaking to anyone, say amen.
Inshallah.
You may be seated.
Imani iki gitondo giye kudukura mu bubata.
God is going to take us out.